Hey y'all, who doesn't like a nice bowl of hot mash with beef and its savory tomato sauce? It's the perfect way to warm up on these chilly winter days. Cauliflower makes for a more nutrient-dense mash, but it's still just as filling as potato. And it takes up all the flavor from the tomato sauce really well. Let's get cooking. Begin by placing the cauliflower pieces in a pot and cover with water. Place on the stove and turn the burner on to medium high. Bring the water to a boil and cook the cauliflower until it's fork tender, approximately 10 minutes. Once done, drain and rinse with cool water. Set that aside. While the cauliflower is cooking, add a little oil to a pan over a medium low flame. Add the onion and cook for 10 minutes or until fragrant and beginning to turn golden. Next, add the beef with some salt, pepper, and garlic powder. Cook until the meat is browned and cooked through, approximately 10 to 15 minutes. Optionally, you can add some butter when you add the meat. Once the meat is cooked, add the diced tomato and the tomato sauce. Also add the bay leaves and a pinch of salt and pepper. Turn the heat down and let everything simmer together for at least 5 minutes. After you've rinsed the cauliflower and while the meat is cooking, place the cauliflower in a medium bowl with a little salt and pepper and use an immersion blender to mash the cauliflower. Add a little oil or butter if needed to smooth it out. Alternatively, you can use a food processor to mash the cauliflower. Once everything is done, spoon half the mashed cauliflower into a bowl and top with half the beef and sauce. Enjoy.